What up guys, today we are here with a new high-risk Stattrak Tradeup contract. That's how we do, hoping to get, that is correct, the Hyperbeast in Stattrak, hopefully in Factory New. We can also get a Cyrex or P90 Asimov or an AK Wasteland Rebel or a PD-1000 Fire Elemental or the AWP Lightning Strike wouldn't be too bad in Factory New Stattrak. We can also get an AWP Asimov, an AWP Chameleon and an AK Vulcan or a Desert Strike. Obviously we'd want the Vulcan, but ultimately we are aiming for the Hyperbeast because I love that skin, it looks great and I would love it in Stattrak. So let's put all of these in the contract. See what we get. High risk, I love it. These Galils weren't exactly cheap, but that is the item we're using to try and get the Hyper Beast. Hopefully we get it. I am really, really hoping we get it and not something terrible like a P90 Asimov in Stattrak. It would not be cool. So I'd be happy with a Lightning Strike as well. That'd be pretty sweet. I think I'm going to go ahead and do a little art here and write what I want on the contract, which is obviously going to be the Hyper Beast. Oh yes, Factory New please Gabe as well. I'm going to draw a little beast as well, just so Gabe gets the message. He might not be able to read my terrible writing, so I'm going to have to draw him a little picture here. And this is my beast. I hope you guys like it. Give it some jaggedy teeth, make it a bit scary. And let's do it, no messing around, no delaying, all of these pretty expensive Stattrak items going into the contract. What are we gonna get? I am pretty apprehensive about it. Come on, Hyperbeast. Okay, Cyrex, sweet. That's not too bad, to be honest. That was the least thing I expected from that contract. What condition is it in? Field tested, alright, not bad. Well, I don't think we actually lost money on that contract, which is pretty cool. Let's see how much it's worth on the market. And it seems to be about £56, yeah, or about £60, which is pretty good. It's pretty good. I don't think we've lost money on that, which is awesome. Usually I would massively lose money. But we didn't get the Hyper Beast, which sucks, so let's try and get a knife real quick out of this case, see if we can do it. And it's the P250 Valance. That's not cool. I'd like another Stattrak pink from these boxes so I could try and do the Hyper Beast trade up contract again. Come on, Gabe, please give it to me. Please, Gabe. And another P250 Valance. That is fantastic. Thank you, Gabe, once again proving that opening boxes is the worst shit ever and no one should do it ever. Just don't do it. Don't open boxes. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. We got a Cyrex, which is pretty sweet. I'll try for the Hyper Beast again sometime soon. And I will see you next time. Take it easy guys, I'm out. Peace.